So we're here with Nimi Yu. Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
So who are you?
So I'm Jasmine, I'm from Nimi Yu Brandon. And I can show you here our 100% configurable keyboard.
There is a program management.
So it's a keyboard based on the e-paper screen behind the keys.
So it's e-ink?
E-ink is a brand, so it's e-paper screen. E-paper, yes.
And so how do you have the different designs? How does that happen?
The design, the inside design is our secret, I can't tell you. I'm sorry.
But how do you change the icons?
So, for example, the icon, you can switch between different layouts. For example, a French keyboard, and then a French keyboard but black behind.
Yes.
And so on. So, what is interesting that you can customize the key with a shortcut, for example, if you want to launch internet, Facebook, and so on. Yeah.
You can change it to a Chrome icon?
Yes.
And then boom.
Yeah. And for example, here, I have the output one, okay? Nice. And then, for example, if I go, the contrary is possible as well. If I go to Photoshop, look, it automatically switch to the Photoshop configuration.
Wow.
And here, for example, I create a new layout. And then enter, I would like to suppress one, I suppress one. And then I come back to the text, and have a look to the keyboard, it automatically switch.
Right, whichever is in the front?
Yes, exactly.
And this is working with Windows?
Windows, Mac, and Linux.
And Linux?
Yeah.
Chrome OS?
Yeah.
And there's a light, is it front lit?
Yeah, so this is a front light. Lit. So you can be as well with a front light if you want to increase or decrease the light. Okay? What you should know as well is, okay, here we make the demonstration with a wire, but it's supposed to be a Bluetooth device. So.
Yeah.
Okay. So you can connect it to every device equipped with Bluetooth, which means your TV, your game station, your smartphone, and so on.
So where are you based?
We have base in France, in Lyon.
Lyon?
Yes, and we are part for the group LDLC here.
LDLC is a big
French group, yeah.
It's like Amazon, right?
Yes.
It's bigger. Is it bigger than Amazon in France? Maybe, I don't know. But so this is the innovation part of LDLC?
Yes. So, yes. This is sold under the name.
Do you also have an
e-book?
No.
You don't do like a Kindle or something?
No. Nimi Yu is focused on the keyboard.
This is
a dedicated brand to the keyboard.
Nice. Is this a real final product or is it a prototype?
No, it's a real final product.
Final product. So can you put it right here? And so it has, how's the quality of the touching?
You can configure each screen
yeah.
as you want.
Like this?
Create your own icon.
So you have a button system right here.
Relay,
any chance to have this awesome technology work with different kind of keyboard inputs, you know, like a bigger mechanical keyboard somehow?
Yes, it's not a mechanical keyboard, sure. I cannot describe you what is inside, it's our secret. It's a patented system, so I can tell you, I'm sorry.
So how much is the price?
So the price is be between $300 to $500.
$300 to $500.
Yes.
So it's
availability, how soon?
Everything you can,
how soon available?
The Japanese
The target is summer this year.
All right. Cool.